And we're back. Well, obviously a lot of stuff has happened. I need to talk about. I'll probably wake up and we'll talk about it. Anything? Just waking up? I look awesome, by the way. So, what happened was, my parents got the achievement. The achievement said, let me pop it up real quick. I believe it was called Perverted. Is watch your parents have sex for 60 seconds. So I stood there and just watched my parents have sex for 60 seconds. Then the underpants fought. We fought the underpants gnome for a little bit longer. Okay, hey Cartman. Fought him for a little bit longer with the parents in the background. And then we went down. We went fought the warlock. We're gonna meet with Kyle. What? Shut up, Al Gore. And then we fought I fought the underpants gnome warlock underneath my parents, killed him, or not killed him, beat him up, and then I got this fucking, is this one, which one is it? It is gnome dust. How do I use it? That's how I use it. I can become small whenever I want. Now shrink to gnome size, hold LB and choose gnome dust, tap LB until it's selected. Pull LT to toggle between gnome size and regular size. Use the gnome dust tool to reach areas you were too big to access before.
Hey kid, since a lot of our best guys are dead by your hand, can you help us collect underpants? We just need a few more to hit our quota.
I've kind of already been doing that, like unknowingly. So let's see what I gotta do. Where's the emergency summit? Report to the Elven Forest immediately. Okay, let's see, look at our quest. Homeless problem, blah, 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 dropping kids off, having to see on Facebook. I've already collected underpants from the houses, so I just gotta return to them, and this thing is done. Meet with Kyle and his backer and make a plan on getting the stick back from Clyde. Make as many friends as you can in South Park and beyond to defeat Clyde's army of darkness. So I gotta meet back up with Kyle and talk back to this guy.
Holy shit, you did it! This goes a long way toward making up for killing all our fucking friends.
Thanks. Aw, oh, sweet. Collect 500 pants, and we did it. That was real easy. Phase one is done.
All the widow gnomes and orphan gnomes you created will surely forgive you now.
That you are really mean. Okay. Let's see. Should we go to the scene of the crime? I wonder what happens. Like a giant. There should be like a giant white stain here for some sort. I feel like that'd be hilarious. It would also be disgusting. Let's go. Hey parents, I'm a gnome. Don't worry about it.
Watch out for strangers.
You're not as ugly as I remember.
Thanks.
Come on, son, get out there, make friends. Son, I'll give you $20 if you talk right now. You're not as ugly as I remember.
Thanks. See ya, parents. Don't forget to bring a towel. That was an awful impression. It's fine. Towel.
Something's up. We're supposed to go to the Elven Forest.
I get it, Jimmy. Piece of shit. I'll fart on you. Give me your balls, my farting balls. Okay. One new friend. We have 48 friends. Two more, we got 50. Because that's how math works. Meet back up with Kyle. Let's check. That's what I want to do. Check the map. See what is where the closest of them would be. It would be right to the right. Just go straight to the right. You can see if I stuck the Koopa Keep, I'd be there already. Hello, Elf. Is this Kyle's house? No, it is the later one. Hello?
You ever wonder what it'd be like to be a dolphin? Just doing flips, eating fish, not a care in the world?
I don't know. I'll get back to you on that one. Weird, but I'll definitely get back to you on that. Okay. Boobity boobity boo. Oh, what's in the fridge? Nothing. Damn it. Let's go. I'm here.
Ah, Commander Douchebag has decided to bless us with his presence. Let's get started.
Woohoo. Oh, Cartman's here too?
Humans and elves of Zaron. A great evil has descended upon us. After researching last night, I believe we are facing a threat to our entire world. Clyde's Fortress of Darkness is over four stories tall. So far, he has recruited at least 50 warriors to be on his team, and he You have something to say, wizard?
Nothing. Just think it's kind of funny how drow elves in the Middle Ages can use PowerPoint.
You guys, this is serious! Clyde is attempting to raise an army of darkness. I believe he is messing with something he cannot control. He has recruited many of our friends, and so our only hope is for our two factions to join forces.
Fuck that! We do not team up with fucking elves. You got a better idea, wizard fat ass?
After what you elves did to us at the Battle of Wormsley Woods, you think we'll ever trust you?
Yeah, you tell a butter. That was Jimmy's fault, and he apologized. Oh, we're apologizing now. How about we apologize for breaking the rule about using arcane fire magic?
Yeah.
Hey, that was the human's rule, not ours.
Join forces, my paladin ass. Only good elf is a dead elf.
Why don't you suck my elven dick, butters?
Enough! Whether we are human or elf isn't gonna matter one bit if all of Zaun is taken over by German zombies. We saw what that green stuff does. We better figure out a way to stop Clyde, or there won't be a world to fight in.
Even if we join forces, we don't have enough warriors.
So we recruit more factions to join us. The pirates, Federation, and the girls.
Oh, shit.
The girls?
Kyle, the girls are not gonna fucking play with us. Yeah, dude, we can't convince girls to do this.
No, but maybe the new kid can. The new kid has a power we have yet to understand. He makes friends on Facebook faster than any we have seen.
He is really good at getting Facebook friends. I'll give him that.
Find a way to get the girls to side with us, Commander Douchebag. I'll deal with the other factions. The rest of you, return to your stations and prepare for war.
Huzzah!
Oh, man. Cleanup crew is amazing. Level 12, ability unlocked. Kyle, buddy unlocked. Cartman, buddy unlocked. Cartman? Oh, he's my friend now. Took you the end of the world to be my friend? Okay, shut up, Cartman. Okay. Let's see. Okay, talk to Annie at City Hall about recruiting the girls. Sweet. Party. Let's see. Nope, can't really do much. Rallies the party for combat. A spear from Frozen North to attack the enemy. Summons fierce winds to blow debris in the foe's eyes. Powerful magic. Magic missile. Flame strike. And a burning cloud. I definitely want Cartman on my team. Seems like. Mess around. Girl. Gore. What's over here? Sort of thing. Nope.
You need mass services, Commander Douchebag?
Don't talk to me. Talk to Cal. He's your BFF, remember?
Yeah, you fucking I don't give a shit. Okay. Man, you guys are ready. Let us do... Fucking... Let us go here. Okay, what do we got? Stop Al Gore from spamming. Magical songs. Canada. I'm not getting to Canada yet. The girls. Dropping the kids off. Search the sewers. Gotta do that. Gets me a little bit. The girls. What's over here? Oh, I gotta tell him about the mutant death bacteria thing. Let's go... What's the closest one, probably? Let's go this one. Let's go straight across to the left. So, I gotta figure out... I gotta get the girls on our side. I don't know how... I'm gonna do that. Okay. I wanna get my party. Let's get Cartman. Cartman, how's it going?
Nice, bruh. Sweet.
You're welcome. Who the hell are you? Whoops. Who the hell are you and why
you
are you up
like
there?
You seem like a pretty nice kid.
Oh!
Fucking. Get. Oh, I can get in here now? Okay, can I go onto the roof and talk to that kid? He's just been annoying me because he's been up there and doing nothing. Fucking douche. Give me your cash. Trash the place. Who are you? Who are you?
They're gonna interview me for a piece on youth narcissism. I can't wait to read about me.
Excuse you.
Get me out of here.
Yeah, sorry. Oh, I know what to do here. Boop. Haha. Generic glasses. Sweet. Okay, gotta go in here. Boop. Oh, wait. Whoops. There's something here. Get a beard of some sort. Okay, I'm going to the roof. What up, kid? Who the hell are you?
I am a bandit waiting to ambush rich adventurers and steal their gold. Please don't tell on me.
I hate you. I'm leaving. Oh my god, it was not worth it. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Boop. Huzzah!
The zombies came for the tacos, that's my theory.
That is a good theory. I'm loving it. Loving the theory so far.
Ew!
Hey, you'll be fine. Community board? Who is the coon?
Excuse you!
Excuse you? Is that a fucking... Are they just living among us?
Now that you have found Jesus, he will always be with you. If the Lord didn't wish us to fart, he wouldn't have given us anuses.
Got a point.
What is this? The boys want us to play with them?
Yep.
I do owe you one. I can take you to the girls, but I don't think they'll be very willing to play with boys. Do you wish to speak to the girls now?
Yes. Let's do this. What? I have to be blindfolded for this? Huh? But, what? Well, I can just look at my map, right? I can. That's probably be the easiest. Holy shit. Oh, God. Land of Bloom!
Is hereby called to order. Sparkle, sparkle.
Sunshine!
Sunshine, sparkle.
What's the guy's name?
Millie Larson has the floor. If it pleases and sparkles,
Joe
I
Jonas.
That we vote immediately on the urgent matter involving Monica Ryland.
Yeah, right away!
Excuse me, I'm sorry, but I have an urgent matter that I believe needs to be addressed first. The chair acknowledges Annie.
Sunshine, sparkle.
Annie Nitz has the floor. If it pleases and sparkles, a messenger comes with a request from the boys.
Yeah.
Ew!
Ew. Ew.
Yeah. What request do the boys ask of us? He doesn't really talk.
That's hot.
The boys are playing some new role-playing game, and the new kid here wants us to join his team.
What? We don't have time for that. Something very big happened, and we must do something.
I know. I thought maybe he could help.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. I glitter Annie's idea.
Sunshine Sparkle, a motion has been glittered to have the new kid help with Monica Ryland. All right, new kid, look. There are terrible rumors going around town that our good friend Allie Nelson was spotted at the abortion clinic.
I have never been to the abortion clinic. I'm not a whore.
We aren't sure, but we think the girl spreading the rumors about Allie is Monica Ryland.
And then she has the gall to act all nice to me.
We have to know for sure if Monica Ryland is a two-faced bitch or not. So, we're gonna send Monica a Facebook page with your picture, then tell her that you're Bebe's boyfriend from Lakewood, and you want to meet her and ask her what the best thing to get Bebe for her birthday would be, and see if Monica tries to hit on you at all, because that way we can see if Monica is a manipulative bitch.
Right.
Do this task for us, and the girls will consider your request.
Sparkle!
Sunshine!
I really have no idea what just happened. Is it just me, or... or, because I don't know what just happened. It was like, it just happened. And I'm back
now. You'll find Monica waiting for you at the park. All you have to do is pretend to be Bebe's long-distance boyfriend. When the job is done, come see me.
Okay.
Be on guard, douchebag. For the plots of girls have ends that no man can foresee.
Okay, two more friends. 51 friends, woohoo! Oh, I get an upgrade. Look at that. The more powerful damage you have suffered, the more powerful your sling becomes. Perfect success. Circumcised now inflicts 2 stacks of bleeding. Jail attacks now bounce to more targets. Each time you visit pestilence or fiery hail upon your foes, your team gains attack. Let's do that one. Okay. Make sure you have all the coups off before you turn into the Koopa Keep. Where are we gonna go? Did it say to the lake? Is it to the lake? Nope. I gotta go. What? Here.
Why hasn't the PTA done something about
this? Shut up. Look, it's a cat. Meow. Oh, yeah. Okay. We have already been in the post office. Doom. How's it going?
Do you smell cinnamon?
What's in here? Oh, Tom's rhinoplasty. This is, the thing. We can get a nose. Holy crap. I look amazing. Can I look like him?
To be honest, I hadn't really even noticed you had a nose.
Huh. She does have a nose. What's in here? Nothing. Okay, never mind. Hey, how's it going?
Back again, I see. Let me show you our brochure.
I can get the Hasselhoff. Should I do it? Should I get the Hasselhoff? Let's get it.
Oh, yes, that would look great on you. All right, go on through. Door to your right.
Thanks. I'll be right back.
Hi, I'm Dr. Tom. Understand you're wanting some work done. Just have a seat right here. All right, just relax. This won't hurt a bit until I start, at which point it will hurt immensely.
Huh?
Here we go.
Ah! Oh, my face. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, I look amazing.
That looks nice. Big improvement. Come back if you ever need any more work done.
Did you get a haircut or something? You look different.
Let's go. I think I look amazing. I don't know about you, but I just feel good. Let's go. I just feel... This feels right. Nope. I've already been to the bank. I think I have. Oh yeah, and you deposit money and then all your money goes away. What up, zombie? Oh, no, not yet. What up, zombie? I attacked the cat, I think. Oh, he's a Nazi cat. Okay, I know what to do here, trust me. Boom. 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 Okay, what do we got? That was really lame. That was really bad. It's a cat! Oh, Mr. Kitty!
Whatever, dude. That's right. Respect our authority.
Thank you, Mr. Kitty Cat. Meow, 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 meow. Little kitten. Look at that Taco Bell. I'm so excited for that Taco Bell. Oh, wait, what's in here? Beatnik mustache and Squire gloves. All about it. Can I get down here? Boop. Okay, let's go. I'm ready. This feels right. Who the hell are you?
Sweet.
I don't care. Photo dojo? Can I get my photo done? Now that I look like David Hasselhoff, I just want to make sure that my Facebook profile picture. These are just some things to prep against the impending doom.
Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling?
I have. Can I get it done? Is that a no? See ya. Piece of shit. Okay, let's go. That's probably fine. You should probably get off your phone and run away, sir. You're fine. You'll be fine. Trust me, it's all good here.
I gave Butters a speech early one time in that bathroom.
Nice.
Any means necessary, douchebag. Kill if you have to.
What up?
Oh, hi. You must be Mike.
How's it going?
You want to talk about Bebe, huh? Well, look, Bebe's my friend. I think she's really great. I don't know if she's the end-all, be-all of girls. I mean, she's a little two-faced, if you ask me. But, hey, I've read a lot of your Facebook profile, and I think you're a really interesting boy.
Aha! We knew it! You two-faced manipulative whore!
What the heck?
Thank God we sent the new kid to spy on you, huh, girls?
Yeah! Now we know you're a two-faced bitch!
What do you mean? You guys are my best friends!
Then why are you hitting on my Facebook boyfriend? We brought someone else who might be interested.
Monica, what the fuck are you doing?
Uh-oh. Hey, Jake.
Have fun, you two-faced skank!
Guys, wait! Please, come back!
What's the big idea trying to fuck my girlfriend?
Huh?
Nothing to say, huh? Well, maybe you'll understand this.
I really don't appreciate the fists. My face. I just got this
done.
Screw you
guys, I'm beating the shit out of you.
Okay. I'm just gonna do what I've always been doing. Take that. And that. And this. What do we got? We got a burning cloud. Mash Y. All about it. Oh my god, that was destructive. Holy crap, are you in Mr. B? Let's just rob him too.
My pirating days are behind me now, thankfully.
What up, pirates? Okay. Did we do it? I don't know if we did it, per se. Turn to City Hall. Okay. City Hall, here we come.
There's a rumor the girls have a secret base, but I've never seen it.
Me neither. Well, actually, I have seen it. I don't know what happened there. Really. Can I maybe scoot up quickly, Fab-boop? Right here. Timmy! Let me scooch up a bit. Doop-a-doop. A-ba-doop-a-doop-a-doop. Okay. Let us... Excuse me. Nice. Okay. Hello, Mr. Kittens. Hello. Whoops. You're not a cat. I'm sorry. Oh my god. I'm a monster. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. I'm gonna go. Before I talk to Annie, I'm gonna go. I'm not going back there. But I will see everyone later.